Hello everybody, we have some rare footage today. Today we show you the country where they transport nuclear missiles on the back of a truck going just, okay, I'm gonna slow down. I don't want a nuclear missile in my car. This guy driving crazy, okay? He's cruising like around 80 miles per hour, passing all the kids. Like, I understand you have a nuclear weapon on board, but you don't need to scare us all to death, okay? The nuke can do that. And look at that, he had that box in the front to distract you from the real cargo, which is that nuclear missile in the back. Now, I don't know where he's taking it, because we're heading towards Canada, and that's the nicest country in the world. I don't think they would even know what this is, let alone how to use it. So, some very sketchy monkey business going on, unless he's gonna drive through Canada into Alaska, and then they've built a little bridge into Russia from there. That would make a lot of sense. That's probably where he's going, and explains why he's going so fast too. I mean, he's got a long road to cover, and if he doesn't make it, who knows what they'll do to him. Anyways, you saw it here first. Everybody be safe, and if you see another one of these on the road, well, you probably won't.